Okay, the BT, gonna have a look. There's a crack at the lead off. I'm holding some water, obviously. Right, come from the top and see. It's a bit hard to see what's going on. Just up the driveway, the kitchen sink, straight down. That's 90 junction. I'll do with a bit more of a clean out. Oh. Yeah, there's a bit of a drop. From the lead off. The drop is here. That's only about 200 from the to the crack, I think. To the crack, 250. Hold a little bit of water. And we've got an IA 25 metres upstream from this point. We can get the camera down or to the kitchen where I am now. We just put the camera in, a small camera head, the IA or the kitchen waste down the outside wall. So I'm just trying to get rid of this wall. Jetted that. Clear, that's pretty good. So the dad pass, sorry, just ducking around here. So 250 from the neck of the pipe to break. It's about 450. Give yourself a good couple inches across past the join. Gonna have a quick look down and around the PT. Nice couple of 90 bends, made it nice to get round. PVC, a bit of tree root down there. It's on Western Water side, that tree root. Give it a little bit of a tickle, but something to be mindful of. Cleaned it up. Alright, that's all. Ground.